I'm Peter. This is Lois. My son Stewie and Chris. Our dog Brian and the rest is this. We live in Quahog near the beach. A wizard
gave my baby the power of speech. I took the dump out of the front yard for quite a dumb reason. And to me, the whole world stink. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Extreme mega cut. Peter, what you have just sung was very inappropriate for you to say on this theme, this 1960s theme song. It was very disgusting for you to say. Oops, sorry, Mrs. Director. I was just making up a hilarious joke to everyone. It's fine. Anyways, take two. What's going on? And why did the Say It Right by Nelly Furtado music video interrupt the 1960s version of the Family Guy theme song like that? It's not allowed to do that at all.
Oops, sorry. Maybe it's because it feels like it.
All right, take three.
Hi, I'm Peter.
Uh-oh. Cut, cut, cut. You're not supposed to move the camera in the wrong direction, and this image is not supposed to be mirrored at all times. This is supposed to be in a normal way, and you're supposed to move your camera to the right, facing Lois.
Oops, sorry.
It's fine. Anyways, take four.
Hi, I'm Peter.
Cut. Peter, you're not supposed to be making this in a low pitch. This is supposed to be in a normal way. Oh, crap. I'm so sorry. That's okay, Peter. Anyways, take five. Cut. Elmo, you're not supposed to be singing your theme song. You're not supposed to be here. Peter is supposed to be here.
Oops, sorry. Elmo thought it would be very cool if he did his theme song from the Sesame Street show in front of the whole audience.
Okay, first of all, you need to leave. Second of all, you do not need to be saying your name in every single sentence. And third of all, I'm giving you and your whole entire family one more chance. And if any of you guys screw up, then we're done until Easter. Which that's gonna be the final part of the Family Guy 1960s theme song bloopers. So anyways, sixth and final take. that does it, Peter. You and your whole entire family are now fired and banned from the studios until Easter begins, which that's going to be the fifth and final part of the 1960's version of the Family Guy theme song.